Mountains of Time? Where are we now?
So we're like locked into a cavern in space kind of thing, so there's gonna be very little light here.
So it was very overlit. I was actually having difficulty seeing stuff. hell was that that actually showed up? Was that actually like a monster that could have killed us or attacked us or done something? Because that was terrifying. And the fact that this guy knew to go and hide. I'm just gonna follow him. No likey. I don't like this. It's a little bit too dark and threatening. This was absolutely fine until it started to get dark and threatening. Why did it have to go all limbo? Yeah. That monster is absolutely fucking terrifying! What? Dude, I am following you wherever the fuck you go, so, yeah, please. Oh! Ah! Oh, that was close. Okay, you lead the way, dude. Alright, wherever this guy is leading me, I am essentially just literally holding on to his scarf tails and following. That's the only way I'm going to figure out how to get out of here. Because that thing, I'm assuming it eats the light, or it's powered by the light and needs more of the light, so it'll take whatever light that we have, which is frightening. Yeah, I do see that one, man, but I don't, should we go and get it? Oh, Jesus. This is fucking terrifying. I have no idea where I'm going. Oh, no. No, don't you leave me behind. Don't you. Whoa. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Yeah. I don't know where we're going. No! Buddy! Oh god, what is going on here? Oh, that was mildly terrifying. Okay. Okay, obviously we made it. I think that was actually meant to be like a massive rush to get down there to actually before the two of them attacked us. Yes, mother. Yes, white mother. We're almost there. We're almost at the mountain. We're almost to the light. We're bringing the light back. I don't know why. I don't know what we're doing, but we will make it to the light. And so they drained the light from the skies, and many, many of them fell. A war was had amongst the light people, and the cities became sand once again. And the skies were filled with the life of many lives lost
until one time, a single drop of light was born back to Earth.
Okay, so that's what we are. We're the single light, the single ray, the one that will hopefully bring back the society that went before us. Let's see what happens. All the tweets and twits. Alright, so I'm happy with this buddy. This buddy actually helped me get through that section where I would have had no fucking idea and I probably would have died. So, thank you, buddy. Don't you get lost now, you're coming with. Yeah? Yeah, you are. So we completed the trials. That's good. Have we got trials now on the tribulations? Oh no! Jumping puzzles! Ah, we will survive. No, no, no. See the murals.
Hey, that's me.
Oh, wait. Did we just open something? Oh. Whoa. That's kind of cool. So it's literally just floaty times. Oh, there's a spark of light. They came to the city and raised the light. So are we in the mountain right now, just bringing this light up? And this could be what it is. Oh, I'm curious about this now. Oh, it's so floaty. Oh man. Ooh. Am I losing track of my buddy?